Shit was that? What the hell was that? You don't believe.
He simmered down some.
You didn't,
No. We showed him one of the boys feeding the game.
There ain't shit out there.
I heard something.
Let's get you out of here. Can you walk?
Yeah.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Two Dick's people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
Folks don't want a place. Hey, Two Dicks came by the gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Go on. That asshole Two Dicks is waiting for you.
Load of money on that fight.
Boss says I'm happy to serve him, I'll serve him. Don't mean I won't put a little something extra in that coffee before
I really know what to say about it.
Am I crazy or did you catch that too?
What are you doing, bro?
You caught that, didn't you?
But something about the whole...
Don't want to hear it.
So... about that fast.
Huh? Wait, I might stop playing, right? But that just feels off.
He's been pushing for the Audrey and Harriet thing since...
Oh, fuck. I got nothing to worry about. Not that I give a shit, but where the hell are you?
That's never been me. All right.
Lived in my whole life
shit.
Right underwater.
You better be fucking dead.
Go for it.
they're keeping to their own neighborhood.
Put it on.
You all right?
We got him.
He's killing our fucking crew.
Charge. You go look.
Keep searching, boys.
There he is.
Get out of here.
Man, never should have come here.
That stupid son of a bitch.
You know how long I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep.
Ah!
Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
Consider it done. They'll be there before you know it.
Capo, that's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.
Just relax and watch the game.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zuraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zuraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
Thank you.
Get from the other side. I'm on my shit!
Hold your fire! I'm here to help you!
Come mierda! Vense todo para la pinga!
You understand English? See? I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, all right?
If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying. I just spoke to him. He said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot of getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square.
Everything is in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Yeah, that's all I need to know. Come on. It's time we got the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
If you want to live through this, stick close to me. You understand?
I see.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with
us. Get to my car.
I can get us.
No.
You
take mine.
If it'll get you out of here, sure. Just keep your head down.
How to get boss? You want to check over there?
I see what you're doing.
Team!
shit!
Was the last of them, I think.
Yeah, well, keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed me, put a bullet in my head, and still fuck Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't do anything to me. As far as I can tell, you're just another person in the long line of folks Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay. Thank you.
Langan? What's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't...
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like...
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart and look for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.
Out of the city.
Good.
He told me you saved his life.
All I did was get him away from Marcano's men.
And thank God for that. Let me ask you something. You ever hear how Sal Marcano wound up running this city?
Him and his brothers killed a few guys and took over.
He sold out his own father, Lincoln. Watched him die. And then he killed every man standing in his way. Butchered them. Them and anyone else he thought was a risk, warranted or not.
How do you know that?
Other priests. The sanctity of the confessional isn't always absolute. I'm not an idiot, Lincoln. You're a criminal. Sammy was a criminal. I accepted that a long time ago. But there's a difference between being a criminal and being a Sal Marcano.
I'm not Sal Marcano.
Easy to say that now, but what about when this is over, when there's no one standing in your way?
I haven't decided yet.
You're a good man, Lincoln. I know it's odd to hear that, considering everything you've done. But it's true. You have it in you. I've seen it. But you're gonna have to decide, have to choose, whether you let all of this consume you, pervert you, turn you into the very thing you hate.
Let's get out of here.
need to get down here right away.
If any of y'all in the mood, I got a report of an armed colored boy in the hollow.
Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Shit, you moved all that shit?
Well,
come on by so we can talk. Oh, your money put right back into the business. Now, I got a line on another strain if you're interested. Ruderalis. Nothing fancy, but it'll curl your toes.
Long as it gets the job done.
No doubt. And I figure a motivated ex-enlisted man like yourself should have some bright ideas for acquiring and cultivating it.
Right on, I hear you. Let me see what I can do.
Like I said, keep an eye out for Ruderalis. Won't make us a fortune, but folks will smoke.
What?
Huh?
It's a goddamn grenade!
Sure use some wheels over here.
I'm fucking battered. Couldn't drive if my life depended on it. Try me later.
Sure use some wheels over here.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
sure use some wheels over here.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Lincoln, we got plenty of room to...
Right now, we need to focus on getting some buds planted.
My back's a sumbitch today.